Hi, Mary Jo here with Greg on camera. Welcome to the Florida Everglades. It's a beautiful April morning. We're here with our good friend Dawn outside of Everglades City. Well, we're sitting here in the courtyard of the Havana Cafe. And we're going to enjoy a nice cold beer. Restaurant and lodge. And here it is. Built back in 1864. We were looking at some of the homes here along the Barron River. It's very pretty and peaceful. Examples of the houses here in Everglades City. Well, that's pretty. That landscaping's great.
Very pretty.
The other one with that big screen upper story.
Mm-hmm. It's a historic fishing village, and so far today we've shown you opportunities for fishing, kayaking, canoeing, photography, sightseeing, even the airboat tours, and camping. So we're not finished yet. We're about to go in and find some lunch, so come on along with us here in Goodland and see what we can find to eat. Don's recommended stands up at the Mullet Festival, featuring the buzzard loaf, and the chicken bar is out there. They are now. Okay, we're here at the Little Bar Restaurant in Goodland. We're sitting out here on the porch. It's a pretty day. There's a full menu here. Everything from conch fritters to soft-shell crab to crab cakes to frog legs, black bean soup. Nice ambiance and fishing village flavor and beautiful tranquil planet. The tiki face.
I guess they need that to keep that big crowd here. There was up in here.
You don't want to sit outside, there's plenty of indoor seating. Yeah, those are amazing. Yeah. And another dining room. Here we are on the outside. Little bar. The new little bar and restaurant. Well, we've just about reached the end of our day in the Everglades. We've had a wonderful time. I want to thank our good friend Don for showing us around. Along the way, we had a great lunch, we learned some history, and we found some very unique little stops. We saw some beautiful, breathtaking sights. So, until next time, go off the trails yourself. This is Mary Jo and Greg for Off the Trails. Bye.